So today is story time. Very, very good morning, children. So very interesting. So I last week itself I have sent you the pictures and described the story in Tamil and English. Okay, so now see this 2 pages today we are going to learn. This only 2 pages we are going to learn. So I'm going to tell you, you're going to repeat. So all of you say these 4 sentences and send me the voice message or video. Okay. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey and jackal. Once upon a time, there lived a donkey and jackal. One day they went to the farm. One day they went to the farm. The donkey ate the grass. The donkey ate the grass. The jackal ate the ducks and hens. The jackal ate the ducks and hens. Okay, the duck and hens. So this 4 sentences practice again and again and send me. So next week we will go for the next 4 sentences. Then you can tell the whole story very easily. Okay, thank you.